The referee asserting his authority here early on, giving that free kick.
Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Exciting times. The cup window is opening soon, so all the teams will be looking to move up to qualify.
Yeah, everybody will be trying to get to a point where they'll be confident and playing well, entering that cup window, starting now.
Kenny. Cummings. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Here's the chance.
Oh, got in the way. Great block. That's a corner. One back. Here, the challenge is a good one. Dustin. Here's a chance to attack. Good stop by the goalkeeper. He's held on to the ball as well. Credit to both players. The intent was good from the passer with the through ball. The perception was great by the defender. Figueroa, well, he's lent the ball to his mate, he's got it back again. Swanson. Slay. Going on one possession back with that tackle. Well, it's out of play, off the player. Corner coming up. Safety first there. Cho. Hello. Good challenge here. This could be a chance. That tackle's got in the ball. Going to be a throw. Challenged quickly by the opposition. Dustin. To Slay. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. It's a return ball. Manga. Figueroa. Too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. Pirlo playing it. Figueroa. And he's got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting. Past one defender. That'll just run back to the goalkeeper. He can pick it up. Will be a throw. Manga. Just taking the heat out of the moment, the ball back to the goalkeeper. Dustin. Pirlo playing it, and the defender has dispossessed him. Figueroa. Piece of tackling there. And the referee seeing that as a foul. It is a free kick. Ref referee's pointing for a goal kick. Good movement to get to it. Cummings. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Can go back to the goalkeeper here and does. That's very well read.
Brilliant opening. Hello. Pushed back into play by the goalkeeper.
Now that's a throw. Intervenes here, referee Gianluca Del Tarano. Cross coming in now, and the danger coped with well by the defender. Pirlo. Brilliant.
Well, the ball's fallen to him there. It's just like a video game, isn't it? The one hits landed at his feet.
And the score is 1-0. The ref goes for the free kick. Rich. Bryant. Pogba. Owen. He's got the ball. Keep it out quickly, and he's just plunged onto the ball there.
Yeah, that's top class from him, and really did help out his defenders there.
So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Well, they've made the breakthrough. It took them the best part of the first half to do it, but they've got their noses in front.
Yeah, and that comes as a reward for plugging away, Martin. They didn't let their heads drop when they weren't getting any success in front of goal, so came at an important time.
Up and running again for the second half. No change in the weather, I'm sad to say. The sky is still heavy and the rain still falling.
And he shoots!
Just slipped at the vital moment, Alan.
Yeah, I think without doubt, Martin, the surface had a part to play there.
It's one back.
different angle on the goal here. Swans. Hello. And the shot's on. Still in play here. And the cross is in. Figueroa. Got the tackle in. Figueroa. And the opponents come in strongly. Cummings. Chance for the cross. Pirlo. Could be a yellow card here for that foul. Keeper's athleticism there to make that save. Well, they're a goal up. Now they've got a corner here. It's a good. He's put that into his own net.
Well, it comes with the territory, doesn't it, when you're in that kind of position?
A good look here again by the replay of the goal. He's so frustrated because he's put the ball into his own net. He's blocked it. He saw the danger and snuffed it out. And that's several times he's done it in this match. Figueroa. Bryant. The referee's given the free kick. Alan, your view on the attempt at goal? Well done. Hello. Show towards Figueroa. They've got the ball back through a very good interception. Towards Figueroa. Interception made, but with any great difficulty. Swans. Now they can use some width. That's a good pass. Intercepted well. And that's one for the goalkeeper, I think. Played it back to him. Pass it for a purpose, haven't you? And they were just knocking it around, and well, it led to a silly error. Pirlo playing it. He's got space. In with a chance. They've scored.
Well, it is an open goal, but he had to keep his concentration, and he did the simple thing well.
Now they lead by 3-0. Manga.
keep the ball better than this, because it's just a giveaway to the opposition.
Slay. Clever idea with the through ball. The defender saw it coming. Pogba. He read it, cut it out. Cho. This is going to be a throw. Pirlo playing it. Slay.
Swanson.
Great chance. He shoots. It's a goal.
Well, I've missed a few of these in my time. It isn't as easy as it looks. But he made it look easy then, I've got to say.
Let's see the replay now. Well, they pulled away. And that big lead now is surely something that they'll see through in this match. Time ticking away.
Once, 5 more minutes here. Pirlo.
They're struggling now, but they are still leading.
It could be a famous win.
Would be magnificent, but everything they've attempted to do has come off so far. Just need to see it through now.
They're passing the ball as though it's a computer game. It's amazing.
Well, they are, and the passing is wonderful, but you need to see an end product to it as well.
Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. Joe.
A very crisp challenge there.
On the ball now, but definitely looking the worst for wear. Good movement to get to it. Now here's a chance. Just taking the heat out of the moment, the ball back to the goalkeeper. Pirlo playing it. Slay. Brought a halt to it, that's full time.
Well, it is the sweaty time for the management here, because another defeat and relegation looks more of a probability than a possibility.
Yeah, this is where the manager's got to earn his salt, and so have the players, but they didn't do that out here today.
Chips are down. Like the century, century. Burn it, burn it, ow. Me up, plenty, plenty.
Shine.
Me up, harder, harder. Push it, little farther, farther. Then make ya be a mother. Why feel the heat of the sunshine?
Won't you be my sunshine?
Won't you be my sunshine? Come and waste some of my precious time. Your sweet smile is always on my mind.
Won't you be my sunshine?
Won't you be my sunshine? Come and waste some of my precious time. Your sweet smile is always on my mind.
Won't you be my sunshine?
Welcome to this Pro Club's Seasons League match. The cup is fast approaching. They need victories to make sure they're in it. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Exciting times. The cup window is opening soon, so all the teams will be looking to move up to qualify.
Yeah, everybody will be trying to get to a point where they'll be confident and playing well, entering.
We don't need to see all the cards here from the referee, and he's keeping the cards in his pocket. Just a free kick. Donald. It's a chance. Got to be. Somehow he saved it. Didn't hesitate, did he, with that challenge? He couldn't keep it in because the defender was so close to it. Kenny. Goodness, they needed him then to clear that. And it's gone out for a throw. Good judgment there to make that interception and clear the ball away. Egger. Rowe. It's one back. It's Stewart. Throw in here. Egger. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Cummings. That dangerous moment. In with a chance. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Corner given. Corner put where the goalkeeper wanted it, really. That's not the best idea. Here's the chance, and he's put it away beautifully.
Well, I don't go that far from my holidays, and he scored. from that distance. It's an incredible strike.
Another angle on it here, and the score is 1-0. Rich.
Cummings.
Well, it is a free kick, and they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper. It's a great goal, straight from the free kick.
Oh, what a strike! How far out was he to find the right-hand corner? That defies belief.
Alan, have another look at this goal. Now it's 2-0. Possession in the midfield area. Rowe. Can he turn away from the challenge here? And that will be a corner. Quick look at the goal again. Here comes the cross, not a bad cross, but it's the defender's ball. In quickly. Now that's a throw. He read their minds, brilliant defending in the circumstances. Throw in now. This is going to be a throw. Teams work on these restarts, even from throw-ins, you know, in these positions. Played into the middle, and he's met it with his head. He's had to go full stretch. This is where you want to try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball. Egger. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. And it's gone out for a throw. Rowe, which way is he going to go now? Support on either side. Just mistimed the pass, it seems, because the flag has gone up for offside, Alan.
Yeah, and when you've got some pacey strikers like this side have, sometimes it can look a long way offside. I mean, he's got it right in the end, and we've got the chance to watch it on replays 3 or 4 times, but fair play to him.
It's Stewart. That could open them up. Fabulous clearance. Room for the cross. Now Stewart. They've got the ball back through a very good interception. Now Stewart. Could have been a bit more meat in that pass, I think. It was pretty weak, the dink. Kenny, good movement to get to it. Egger. Well, that's half time, and 2-0 is the score at the halfway mark. Go with the start of the second half. Good strong challenge. He's looked to change the point of this attack. One back, Cummings, Figueroa, and that tackle has got in the ball. Crosses in. Oh, he's put it into the goalkeeper's gloves. Now Stewart. Throw in here. It's Stewart. That's offside. And the referee's acknowledged that fact.
Yeah, you do have to take a chance when you play that kind of game, but they're confident in the way that they're regimented at the back.
Cummings. Figueroa. He's got it back again. In quickly. Conceding the corner, now they've got to deal with it, the defenders. The players enjoy those sort of tackles, don't they?
Well, he saw a chance to get the man, but he got the ball as well.
Ness. Rowe. Egger. Now Stewart. So they're going to have to build from the back, from the goalkeeper, who can come out and pick this up. That's very well read, and that's a very good interception. Egger. Really strong play in the tackle. Cummings. Vida. Egger. Possession in the midfield area. Figueroa. That's gone back to him. In
in with a chance.
Good save by the goalkeeper, and he makes sure he keeps the ball. It's back, it's their ball again, through good intercepting play. Figueroa. Tackle here. It's a good ball, they could be in. Ball with Galacticos. Rich. Cummings. Here's the shot. Pushed back into play by the goalkeeper. Oh, that's a fantastic goal. It was a wonderful watch, that goal.
Well, the goalkeeper did his very best, but I think he might have regrets that he didn't get hold of that.
And the score is 3-0. Great opportunity. And he goes for goal. And such quality in the build-up and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal.
And he had to keep his bearings and his composure, you know, to slot home. Yes, it was an open goal, but it was fairly tight.
And the scoreline is 3-1 towards Figueroa. That's a serious situation. And on he goes. Opportunity to cross it now.
And it's a heading chance now.
Oh, it's the post!
And it's gone out for a throw. And that little deflection has sent the ball over the touchline. But let's just look at the detail of that, Alan. Powerful header. That could be the end of the game for this player. He's stopped in his tracks by that damaged muscle, I'm sure. Stevens. Figueroa. Well, that'll be a throw. Is another poor pass. I'm afraid that's been a bit of a theme for him in this match. It's Stewart. In quickly.
Great chance. Got to be. And the block there, stopping a goal, I think.
Fourth official has indicated 3 more minutes. Egger. He's given it straight to the opposition from the throw. Figueroa. Tackle here. Oh, he's looking quite tired out there on the ball. Egger.
That's a marvellous try. Great ambition. Nearly the full reward.
We should thank these supporters, Alan, for the atmosphere they've created for us to work with today. And their reward for that is seeing their team win.
Yeah.
Well, that's the end of the game. And it's over at 3-1, the final score. Alan, they want the chance to get out of this division. They've been certainly safe in their position for this season, and they will be here next season. That's the very worst that can happen to them, but they're having a go.
Yeah, I mean, they're not relaxed. I think they are going to finish mid-table, but that was a really good performance.
dreamt a little bigger. I'm sick and tired of this.
Plenty at stake today. Welcome to this Pro Club's Seasons League match. The cup is just around the corner now. Can they clinch the victories to guarantee their place in it? Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Exciting times. The cup window is opening soon, so all the teams will be looking to move up to qualify.
Yeah, everybody will be trying to get to a point where they'll be confident and playing well, entering that cup window, starting now.
Able to make a good interception.
And it comes to Bocanegra. Curry. Midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Alyami. Here's an opportunity, maybe. It's courageous goalkeeping to come out where the boots are flying.
It's so important for the modern-day keeper to adopt a good starting position and to act as the sweeper for that back four.
This is the chance, got to be, and it's in for the goal.
And he's not hit it with power, has he? But he's certainly hit it with accuracy.
And here's the goal again. Score is 1-0. Now Bailey. And here's the cross. It's Watson.
Lost his marker cleverly. It's an easy interception.
It's Bailey.
That's the way to win the ball back.
Curry. And this is going to be a throw.
He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play.
Curry.
Brilliant opening. In with a chance. They've got him to score here.
And what a strike that was. It's just arrowed into that right-hand side of the goal.
And here is another angle on that goal. Here.
challenges for the ball. Good, strong challenge. And the defender's come in well here. Timed his approach and got the ball. It's a corner. That's a corner not on the money, because the goalkeeper's caught it, danger's gone. And here's Bocanegra, keeping the move going. He wants it back from his teammate. That will be a free kick. Very quickly taken the free kick. Here's the chance. Made the save, but the ball's still there. Alyami. That's going to be easy for the keeper to collect. Alyami. He's got support through the middle. They've set it up well for the cross. Blocked well by the defender. Got to be. Kicked out by the player getting in the way of the shot. Curry. And it comes to Bocanegra. Now a throw in. This could be a chance. Referee points for a corner. I can't see this too many times, this goal. The shot. Great hands. Dangerous moment. Well, he's a goal. That's a very good goal.
Well, it is an open goal, but he had to keep his concentration and he did the simple thing well.
Different angle on it here. Scoreline is 2-1. Curry. Good movement to get to it. It's easy here for the keeper. Alyami. And here's Bocanegra. Keeps it going into the face of the opposition. Half time now, and 2-1 is the score at the break. I think as we reflect on the first half, that the manager has said to his players, look, could be a banana skin here, make sure you don't slip on it.
Well, that's quite right, and top marks therefore for their professionalism. They've come out here and they haven't relaxed by any stretch. They've been superb, actually.
And the ball is on the roll again, and the second half is underway. Here's the shot. Well, that was the shot, and not a bad effort.
No, not bad, but under the circumstances, for a player at this level, you would hope that he can work the keeper there.
Woodward. Well, that's widened the game here, and they've got it to the wide man well. Al-Yami. That'll stop the attack. It's Watson. And here's Bocanegra. They've got the ball back through a very good interception. It's Bailey. Curry. And in he goes with the tackle. Oh, he's through. Well, this should be it. It's a quick break. In with a chance. He's had a crack.
Well, he's missed it, hasn't he? What a good chance that was for him.
He read it and cut it out. He might be through. Here's the chance. And it's the equaliser here.
And what a finish. Hit with real pace into that bottom left.
It's a goal worth looking at again, isn't it? This is remarkable. They pulled it back to level the score. Wonderful team effort. Now Williams. And here's Bocanegra. That's a decent challenge by the opponent. No danger for the goalkeeper. He could just come out and pick this up. He wants it back from his teammate, and there it is, it's come back. Now Bailey. Woodward. And the whistle has gone because the assistant flagged for offside. That's very well read, and that's a very good interception. Curry. Well, he could be in. We've got to time his run a little better than that, trying to get in behind the defender. It's one back. Is Yang to Bennett. Curry. Dang. Referee's pointed for a goal kick. Well, let's just look at the detail of that, Alan. Alyami. Now Bailey. Good strong tackle. Curry. Dang.
In a goal, got to be.
Well, they're defending the corner now. They're lining up for it. Very close still, still nothing between the two sides on the scoreline, and time is moving on here. Here's Watson. He's awarded the free kick. Look at the watch, and that will tell you 6 minutes to go. The referee's going to make up his mind in a considered way. Gökberk Çapalıoğlu. Yellow card, Alan.
Yeah, quite right.
Very good save, and a very clean one as well. The ball didn't bounce off him. Woodward. And here's the shot. Still in play here. Has to score here. Oh, what a time to score. What a way to score.
That goal really takes your breath away.
Well, you've got to ask questions of the defence because they just didn't follow in there.
Different angle on it here. What a goal and what a time to get it.
Well, the crowd has gone mad here because they know, I think we all know, that's probably the winner.
Here's Bocanegra. Chance for it, got to be. That equaliser was really on the cards.
It was, and then all his teammates half turning around expecting him to have scored, but he let them down.
And here's Bocanegra. Running out of time. They could still save themselves, but they're running out of opportunities. And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. Five goals in a very fine game, and the referee calls a halt to it with 3-2, the final score. Well, this late in the season, the incentive is perhaps not quite there, but no one wants to get beaten. They're going to stay in the division anyway.
Yeah, I think it looks that way, but they've got to be careful. They can't afford too many more performances like that.
It's a goal! And he's taken the chance beautifully.
one drip of makeup, lift her hands up to holler. Well, I gave her what I got, but couldn't handle her broken heart. The rock words in the hands of dissidents with the fire. Yeah, we rip apart the marrow from the bone of the liars. And well, I'm afraid of saying too much and ending a martyr. But even more so, I'm afraid to face God and say I was a coward, yeah. Say I was a coward, yeah.